Detroit, a city of opportunity. Anchored by its blue-collar roots and fierce work ethic. Driven by energy and entrepreneurship. And University of Detroit Mercy is synonymous with all that Detroit has become. It's robust, vibrant, and optimistic. And now's the time for the university to enhance its brand position accordingly. We will better communicate with alumni, students, and the entire region that this is a center of academic excellence, intrinsically linked to the city of Detroit. We are participating in the city's new age of opportunity while staying firmly planted in our proud Jesuit and Mercy traditions. Our brand process began with an in-depth research study. We asked a wide spectrum of stakeholders to participate. We conducted surveys, face-to-face interviews, and focus group sessions. After the listening was done and the data was compiled, the conclusions were clear. First and foremost, we have a strong name and will capitalize on it by referencing Detroit Mercy as the university's brand. It's short, memorable, definitive, and once and for all, eliminates the use of acronyms. We will adopt a dynamic new logo, which will indisputably tie us to the city. And a new brand line will speak to who we are and what we offer our students. Introducing Build a Boundless Future. It is bold, aspirational, mission-driven, and above all, it is authentic. Detroit Mercy, like the city itself, prepares graduates for a boundless future. We have more than 100 educational programs that are recognized for their academic excellence. We educate the whole person through values and service, with the capacity for critical thinking and intellectual growth. The very attributes necessary in today's ever-changing world. As Detroit Mercy advances to even greater distinction, we go forward with purpose and drive. Just like our students and alumni, we are empowered by our knowledge and values to build a future of incredible possibilities, a boundless future. Detroit Mercy, build a boundless future.